time stood still, just like a photograph you made me feel, like this will last forever looking in your eyes.
Hey Wasatch!
I'm Holland Smith, one of your 7th grade reps.
And I'm Bradley Johnson, another one of your 7th grade reps.
There's no school on Thursday, Friday, or Monday due to fall break. Enjoy your time off!
So, there will be no trading post this week.
Okay guys, we're ready for round 2 of the bracket. So, Skittles versus Sour Patch Kids. Sour Patch Kids wins. Laffy Taffy versus Airheads wins. So now, Sour Patch Kids versus Airheads. Going at it. Next one, M&M's and Reese's. M&M's won. Starburst versus Smarties. Of course, Smarties lost. Starburst wins. Now it's down to these two. Over here, Trolley versus Haribo. Y'all went with Trolley. Snickers versus Kit Kat. Kit Kat wins. Candy Corn versus Twizzlers. You guys made the wrong decision, but I'm going to stand with it. Nerds versus Fun Dip. Now it's down to Nerds. So, Trolley versus Kit Kat, Twizzler versus Nerds. Now you guys need to do the second round of our bracket. So on Canvas, there will be another code or another quiz. Go do it, see who wins out of these, and then we'll continue the bracket. Go Warriors.
Hi guys, this is Mr. Yund in room 107. I'm pointing to the art news on my wall right here. There are 3 art contests that you can be a part of. First one is Inktober right here. You'll see these flyers up in the hall soon. You can choose any word off of this list and ink it for a prize, okay? This deadline is October 25th, okay? Next up, we have the holiday card contest. This is where you can design a holiday card. There's 2 prompts right here, one for holiday animal celebrations, one for magical winter scenery. You can come down and read these prompts. You can get paper and work on that. The deadline for this one is October 15th. And also we have the PTA art contest. This one, you can make any type of art that fits these criteria right here: dance, film, literature, music, photos, and visual arts with the theme of accepting imperfection. Okay, the deadline for this is October 15th as well. So come down to my room if you want to do any of these contests. You can read all the information and I can give you paper to do them.
Thanks for being here. Have a mixed up Monday. Wait, is it Monday? Tuesday, Wasatch.